What is up, everybody? And we are back with another crate opening. It is I, Rob Before Games. This time we are here with the next Star Wars Smuggler's Bounty crate. Yeah, for those who remember, these crates are a bit different than Loot Crate. These are bi-monthly, so it's every 2 months. And this crate isn't Loot Crate, it's a different company. So we shall see what we get. The last one was pretty good. This one, I'm not sure. I believe the theme for this one is resistance. So we'll crank this one open. And see what we get. Alright, as expected. Right off the bat, resistance BB-8 patch. I believe I have my imp one over here as well, so those two can go together. And we have the resistance pin. That's a collection one for this box to go with my imp one. And now we shall behold the bounty of bounties. What do we have here? We have another t-shirt of Palooza's. Be a lot of t-shirts here. Between this one, the loot crate, we got a lot of clothing for days. Okay, this is actually not. This is actually a pretty cool shirt. I'm gonna show it on the camera. It's if you remember last box, we had the Funko with like the Stormtrooper t-shirt. This one is a resistance one, and it has, as you can see, Chewbacca, Han, Rey, Poe, and Finn on it. That's a cool design. Very cool design. So definitely like this. That's a good shot. I like that design, even though it's a resistance one. We have to go with, I believe, loot crates. Pop Funko, of course. Han Solo can't go anywhere without Chewbacca. Han's up there. Oh, yeah, so Han's up there. We have Chewbacca now. Complete the whole set. So between the two of them, gonna be craziness. And then we have a bigger box of pop. And this is, what is this? This is mysterious to me. C-3PO ceramic mug. Oh my god. I just want to point out. Hold on. Let's point out for a second. This is a face that will give you nightmares. Let's just be honest right now. This, I know that they're trying to be C-3PO. This will give you nightmares. This, can you just imagine, like, it's, what's even weird is as you, if you're ready, like, and you're drinking from it, like, it's like staring at you as you drink. It's creepy. That's a big ass fucking, this is a big ass hole. I mean, for a mug, this is like, damn. That's scary. The BB-8 one I have from the other crate is at least kind of cute. This one's creepy. And surprisingly, that's it in this box. Which again is kind of surprising. I mean, these crates, don't mind the cat. The cat's crazy. The cat's just batshit crazy. He's nuts. Forget him. I mean, the shirt's nice. And the Chewbacca figurine's nice. But between that, and the mug, I mean, not for nothing, but like, that's not really, that's not the level. I mean, the first crate was banging. This one, mediocre. So between this one, and the loot crate anime one that I also reviewed that you'll see up on my YouTube channel as well. Between the two of them, That's the crates have been iffy lately. However, we are getting a third crate this week. The regular loot crate one. We'll see how that went. Hopefully that one redeems these two average crates. Hopefully. So again, t-shirt, creepy C-3PO mug. That's scaring me. Chewbacca pump pop figurine to go with the Han one. The resistance patch and the pin. Not the best in my opinion. I suggest smuggle the bounty, pick it up next box, because this is not the best delivery. They need to capitalize on the Star Wars, so hopefully they pick it up. That being said, I'll catch everybody next time with my next video. Stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching.